Siemanko, tutaj Drops. W ostatnim odcinku, w drugim rozdziale, czy w ostatnim poziomie, w drugim rozdziale, walczymy właśnie z generałem armii Lucifera na bagnach, jakiś taki bagnisty golem, można powiedzieć. No niestety nie możemy go zranić i chyba jak będę strzelał w te bąble, to wtedy mu coś, no, to widziałem, że mu coś odebrałem, jak strzeliłem w tego, o, właśnie. O, jeszcze w tego bez... O, jest fajnie. Nie, tak to zrobię. Już sobie przypomniałem strategię. Oj, chyba jakieś ręce mnie tam będą tylko atakowały. Dziwnemu, teraz nie powinienem już zabierać życia czy czegoś. Dziwne. Dobra. O jest, teraz go jadę. Już mu mogę zabierać przez to, że właśnie są te ognienki. Dobra, już mu nie zabieram, bo zgasił te ognie. Dobra. Ale za drugim razem go już wykończę. Jak się tu doposażę. No i co, gdzie te bąble? Muszę je znowu rozpalić. O, jest. No, wybuchaj. Dobra, jeszcze ten. No i wybuchnął. Oj, tu jeszcze mnie czymś chce atakować. Unik. Dobra, nie trafię. Dobra, jedziemy go. Już jeszcze mu troszkę tylko zostało. Jest! Zginął. Dobra, nie wchodzę do wody, bo jeszcze zginę. Chociaż jestem nieśmiertelny, ale to nie wiadomo. Wolę nie ryzykować. No i fajnie, 2,5 minuty. Teraz będzie cutscenka. No i pięknie.
Is that blood?
Yeah, but I'm fine. I said I'm fine.
Okay, okay. Let me see the scroll again. The troops are on the move from here, but I can't determine where they've gone. They've definitely moved north, but I'm not sure where exactly.
Okay, I think I know someone who can help.
It's Daniel.
Eve, this is Asmodeus. Asmodeus? Eve.
Daniel, he's a demon. Let's get out of here.
It's okay, I know him. He's a friend.
Hey, thanks, Daniel.
Look, it's okay. He'll know where the generals are hiding.
So, how exactly do you two know each other?
A while back, I heard what sounded like an unusually fierce battle just outside of his building.
Oh,
sobie czegoś takiego nie przypominam.
Impressed that he had the skills and strength to defeat four demons at once, I decided to help him recover.
You're a demon. Why didn't you just finish him off?
I am a demon, yes, but I'm not like the others. I didn't come here to hunt human souls like wild animals. I came here to escape from below. I did so long ago, and have been in hiding and waiting ever since. Wait, you're not the Eve, are you?
What? The Eve? You never told me that.
It isn't something I enjoy speaking
about. Wait, why are you here then? Where's Adam?
So, Daniel, what can I help you with?
We need help locating Lucifer's armies and the other generals.
Lucifer has been sneaking his vast horde of minions into this world for a long time, strategically positioning them for an assault on Heaven. We have reason to believe that he is planning on attacking soon, and we've got to destroy the generals before they can organize their forces.
I'm having an hard time acting against my own kind, but...
We know they were here, but we think they've moved somewhere in the north.
Yeah, they moved here, near the train station.
See? I told you he'd know where they are. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you again soon.
I might know of someone who has more information. I want to check it out. From what I've seen, you can probably handle this on your own. I'll meet up with you as soon as I can.